We thank God for the journey so far. It's not been easy. It's been on before I joined, and it wasn't this good, and it's getting better. All I can say is we're moving higher, higher, and higher. And watch out, Hollywood. We'll be there soon. A few years back, it wasn't this good. Now you can see we've improved, and we're going to be better soon.
The movie industry has really explored. You know, they're trying their best to get there, and trust me, they're already there. We just need a little bit of here and there, hitches here and there, which happens. But the truth is, you know, we're highly respected. From what I gathered, I think after Hollywood, Bollywood, and Nollywood, so slow and steady wins the race. You know, a lot of people need to give respect to the Nigerian movie sector because, name it, Nigerians will claim it.
We are so happy that Nollywood today is 20 years. I tell you, they've come a long way. It has evolved to a state that people are celebrating. Everybody is talking about Nollywood all over the world. It's beyond our understanding. Those who started it, they are not regretting it. Those who are in it, they are enjoying it. It has given so much sense to so many people just like me. It has given so many people, some marketers, some actors, we were happy to be part of Nollywood.
There is no campaign that's complete without entertainers. There is no electioneering that is complete without entertainers. We need them either in the musical or in the movies. We always, you know, right around them during the time that we need them to mourn the sub boss. As soon as we disembark and we emerge victorious, we tend to forget them or relegate them. But it's a very, very big industry. What is happening in Los Angeles today? What's happening in California? What is the biggest source of income? What's happening in India? These are some of the pointers of the fact that entertainment industry can be a veritable source of employment, can as well make up for most of our unemployment problems. Because if you look at it, we have about 170 million Nigerians. It's a very big market for anybody to thrive if you're an entertainer. If the law piracy against piracy is well maintained and entrenched and enforced, of course, if people can have an intellectual property in a song or in a movie, then the person is as good as rich. And these are areas that you just get your money net of all deductions, no problem at all. You get the money in bulk in good time. Even people linking people together in terms of maybe football agents and all that, they get good income in other parts of the world. But Nigeria, people download this kind of works. We don't tend to appreciate that these are people who make the world revolve. All work and no play make Jack a dull boy. That's why we can be working all the time without any form of relaxation. And these people that provide us with these things in Nigeria, we tend to kind of underplay their importance. So I think the entertainers themselves should assert themselves. Some of them who are qualified enough should present themselves for electoral offices too, and should support themselves. And those who are not actually coming out to offer themselves for service should have negotiations. Not just give me money, I go away. The body of entertainers should have negotiations with aspiring politicians before they get there.